What's this? New job as a postman? No, it's a box of beer from those splendid people at Bath Ales. Having a party? Well, this is just the ticket. 36 pints of the most wonderful real ale in one convenient package. The box may have swelled up a little. This is live beer, still gently fermenting, so that's a good sign. Open the little perforations and stand the box with the tap at the top. Open the tap to let the pocket of air escape until the beer gets very near to the top. Then close the tap. Now, find a good place to serve your beer, somewhere cool. Make sure the tap is at the bottom now and at the edge of a sturdy, flat surface. Steady on, old chap. Not time for the party quite yet. Your beer needs to settle for at least 12 hours, and ideally 24. Otherwise, all those flavoursome fermenting goodies will make your beer cloudy, and we don't want that, do we? Patience, man, patience. Trust me, it will be worth the wait. Wakey, wakey! There we are. Simply turn the tap with a glass in position. Careful not to wobble the box as you pour. And that's the first of 36 pints of beautiful Bath Ales from one box. Cheers.